Hey, I made it to the station. You guys here yet?
Let's see if he picked up any stragglers on his way. Apparently we picked up a lot of blood. Dead one. Dead one. Dead one. Oh, we got a live straggler. Okay. Not bad.
Fuck! They sealed the platform. Need to get up there somehow.
Yeah. Locked from the other side. Oh, that's good. What? Got any bullets when we're gone? Yep. How am I meant to get that? Or how am I meant to get over there, sorry? Oh, I'm missing something. So I'm just to run through. Right, let's restock. Get rid of that. Yeah, we're gonna take that off there because it's probably got some decent. And then we're gonna scrap it. Then we're gonna. I fabricate some weapon stuff. And that'll come, thing, to be fair. Gunpowder. Yeah, well, let's upgrade this then. Just run out of gunpowder. Bullets in. How many of them that takes out? Oh, that's a lot of text. Looks like it's inside. And the last one is right here. Doors open. Oh, it's a clock. Nice. Nice sense of detail there. What's up next? Yes, I'm using nails to beat all the enemies. As to why, don't ask. If you don't want to know. Next up. Doesn't seem to be anything. Huh. How odd. It's just a switch, this one.
Hey! You made it.
I did.
You guys had fun.
No time for a debrief. We've got a mob on our tail.
Yeah, nearly there.
I can't do it, not up there.
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together.
her.
Just trying to help a brother out.
Zombies can't use guns, right?
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
This doctor. I thought he was a good guy. Wanted my blood to cure the outbreak. But it turns out he actually kind of started it.
What?
What? Every fucking time!
Hey, it doesn't matter. Ancient history. The authorities can figure out all this crazy shit once we're out of here.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time.
Huh.
Hollywood Boulevard. Damn, was I given anything for my name on the walk? So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma? If he flips, we got to...
Shh. I know.
I was trying to run away. I'm good at it. But I got to face this. Find out why Reuben took my blood. Stop him from hurting anyone else.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
You got it.
We'll
I'll open for whoever sniped the pilot, huh?
Hey. I believe in you.
Yeah, Carla. You're you, and that's all that matters. Okay, Doc.
Oh, no, my god. Kaboom. Zombies slain with those things. Detonating a powerful explosion. Nice.
Wherever you are, I'm gonna find you.
A shock shotgun. Better than a crouch shotgun. Actually, no, I think it's worse somehow. I don't know how, but it's worse, apparently. What's this? Romero's running order. Well, that's a long time order. What the heck is all this? It says I should have a crafting station around here. chain pistol. I still can't see my crafting bench. Or crafting section. Try up here, if we can get out, even get up there. No, apparently not. Okay, so it's not in there. Now we're gonna go Styler's Award Showcase.
Moving fast. I didn't pick up the bolts.
Where the heck is my workbench?
Walk of Fame. Doesn't count for much now, huh? Seriously, the fuck are they going?
Have a deal. Climb up here.
Keisha was holding off the zombies.
Nope.
What's Ruben doing?
Oh, there's an alive zombie somewhere, but I can't see him.
Re-aging clinic? The fuck is that? You'll need more than plastic surgery to fix your issues, Reed.
Hey, I'm glad I found one. Not before time though, to be fair. Why? Okay, sure. Repair. Fabricate some nails, obviously. And I'm out of gunpowder. Crap. That's amazing.
Wrinkle cream? Nah. Ah, this is too stupid to be real. Okay, Constant. Constant.
You need to see this.
Voice transcript. What have we got? I've got a shotgun and a shotgun. I've got two shotguns. What perk is on this? Mind boy. Can I not put that on this? Yeah. Stick that on you. And take it off of you. I can get rid of you. And you know what, I'm gonna stick you in here because I don't see many of you. I do actually. Do I have many health packs? Yes, I have enough health packs.
Okay, Constant, what's up?
I thought this would be helpful.
Puta madre, really? A secret?
$340, $370. Yeah, I can
door?
Scrap that. And then that's all I can really do at this moment in time. How did that get me a blooming gunpowder? I don't get.
Nice try, Ruben, but I'm not giving up this time.
Nice, a katana that I don't need. Yeah, I'll probably sell it in a bit.
You're sick, fucking experiment.
Hello.
Stop. Right here.
Wait.
Doctor.
What did you do?
What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Why? Why did you do this?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. The autophage isn't an illness, all right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everyone?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets at worst.
I can hear them, feel them. We're joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or she... I can only spare a few drops, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again. All right? Yeah, just go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart. Sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA before I.
I know what happens next. We gotta go.
Don't touch me.